Hello students, here the question is about the albinism. So first, let us consider that the albino male have homozygous genotype small a small. This is albino male.